children too. Outside in the cold distance, wildcatted ground, two riders were approaching, and a wind began to howl. Sweet blossom daydream.